The night of power is powerfully observed across the Muslim world. Millions of believers will flock to the masjids nearby to listen to their favorite imam fluently and fervently reciting the verses from the eternal book of God. The carpets will be wet with the tears of believers. The minarets will be mesmerized. Ecstasy will fill the skies and the earth around the masjid. Behind all the veneration and devotion of the believers in the masjid, there is a group of believers who let go their spiritual ecstasy in favor of their brothers and sisters. They work day and night so that the other believers can be healthy in their worship. They are the unsung heroes who go unnoticed. They serve the devotees of God as if they were lesser spiritual creatures. May Allah bless the Ramadan volunteers.